DoNArTNeWs.
So tell me about this piece. This is awesome.
This is it's a piece and excerpt from a larger show I had down at the Arlington Arts Center in D.C.
Yeah.
It was called Playdate, and in that one I had the whole gallery, and I set up like a playground. I had these two spring riders, and I had a big four-way teeter-totter, and during the opening I had live children in the suits, and they were running around playing, and I gave them charcoal, and they drew all over the walls, and it was just an amazing thing. And then after the opening, I replaced them with mannequins, but I had a speaker on the wall that played the sound of children playing.
Awesome.
So it was like this frozen moment. And I had stripped all the color out of the room, except the walls were white and black, and then there's the black on the ground and the gray. So the only thing in the room with color was the children. So it's kind of like a play on, like, if we don't change the way we're going, kids are going to have to wear these to play. But, you know, even in a grim world, kids will still be colorful and find a way to, you know, play and be kids and bring color into the world. So.